A charter bus carrying 26 children and three chaperones crashed on Interstate 95 in Maryland on Monday morning. The accident was reportedly caused by another car that was behind the bus. The car moved around the left side of the bus and apparently lost control, clipping the front of the bus. The bus went off the road, struck an embankment, and overturned.